I threw it in the tree.
Where is it? Oh, it's right there.
Go get him, Carl.
Holy mackerel.
What is that? Wait, wait, wait.
Merry Christmas. Now, that's not Santa's little helper this year.
Okay, let's try this again.
Merry Christmas.
No.
What better way to celebrate this entire year with you guys than to bring you the best of the bloopers from the Hanks family? Hang out with us until the end though, because you guys asked for it. Where are we going next year? And we're gonna bring you those details at the end, starting in
2021.
Nope.
2022. Oh, no, no, no,
no.
I'm sorry. I don't know.
Come on. All right, hold on. Is that good?
Yeah, do that again.
Oh my god.
Listen to me. See my arms? That means turn.
Let's just kick right off. We are super pumped. We are giving a giveaway. So until next week's, guys.
We reached out. No. And they asked us. Okay, so we are giving away a, okay, so.
I can't see.
If you, I can't, I'm just pointing because I don't know where the camera is.
Feeling of not being able to pick up and go whenever we want, but.
You just really missed your baby, your truck.
Yeah, I miss my truck. I miss my girl, my other lady.
Here's your, ma'am, here's your car path. Take three.
There's a remote.
That's how you do it.
All right, let's try this again.
I'm gonna walk you through how to change your tire. I'm gonna walk you through how to put the plug kit into the tire, get it, I don't know what I'm saying.
Step one, establish your orientation.
Oh. Yes. Oh.
What do you think of the elevator ride? He is so sick of our shenanigans.
That was a big.
It's okay, it's like Tower of Terror at Disney World.
I love this part. We are going to talk about the...
And getting all of that knocked out of the way and knowing exactly the steps to...
Wait, don't yell too loud. People be looking and...
Okay, do that one more time because I'm... Sorry. When you get out and you're...
I didn't know your foot was going to be in my face.
But without further ado, do not trust strangers.
Don't! I hit the camera. Down.
Let's try it again.
Whoa! Okay. Whoa! We got them all. We wrote them all down. Excuse me. I don't know if I'm ready, actually. There's also an option for a 12 volt insurance adjusters.
Try that over again.
Traveling medical professionals is a job you could do.
Over again.
Wait. Okay. That's me.
Oh yeah.
Me.
Here. It's on my foot.
I think we're good. It's probably gonna be like screwed up audio or something. Probably have to film the whole thing again. Okay, hold on. We were at Bahia Honda.
How much are you gonna be paying is varying.
Oh my god, the pigs are back!
Stay focused.
Okay.
And guys, I have a whole, we even thought about getting one of those like portable ones, a portable washer that you put like in your, that's a wrap. I know you haven't been in the car in a while. We should have took you for some rides. Can I talk? to do with RV living and what to... And if it's your first time, make... Dexter, leave that alone.
At least the stuff we found that was super important to have that we had no idea before. So we came from living in a house and then... So now you're here and you've done all the research and you're flinking. Let's rock.
Oh my geez. Too close. Come on, just keep it rolling.
So, oh wait, I'm trying to think, what are you saying? Our packages came in today.
Good.
Pressure rinser for the tank. I don't even know what that means. Pool noodles, like everyone keeps saying pool noodles for everything. It's like, no idea what we're gonna do with this. And then we got these things like, and then we got these like little, woo! I don't know what these are. Do they like level your RV or something? Chokes, put it in the cart.
Yeah, this is coming way too natural for you. Okay, this camera's going off now. Well, that was a lot to process.
There's gonna be more bloopers coming in the future. I know it with all the fun stuff we have planned.
Where are we heading?
Okay, we are headed to the Tampa RV Show. A lot of you guys already know we're going to the Tampa RV Show because you get our weekly emails and we've been putting in there, hey, we'll see you guys at the RV Show. If you wanna be in the loop of our future plans, our future meetups, our future whatever, all you have to do is receive our weekly emails.
So not only are we gonna send you all the notifications on when we come out with new videos, but we will also be sending out notifications on where we're gonna be at the Tampa RV Show, because it's isn't the largest RV show in America?
Supposedly.
Or the world?
So you guys know we're already gonna be at the Tampa RV Show, but here's why you need to receive our weekly emails.
Why?
I'll tell ya, because once we find out the deets of where we're gonna be each day and what time, we're gonna put that in our weekly email. So if you're headed to the show and you can only make it on Saturday, you know exactly where to go at what time to hang with the Hanks. Merry Christmas, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Hanukkah, Merry Holidays.
The Hanks wish you guys a Happy Holidays. Stay safe, enjoy each other, your family. Love one another, because life is short. The Hanks love ya. Mwah, mwah.
Mwah.
We'll see you next week. You know where to find us.
Woo,
bye.
We'll see ya.
Wow. How intense.
Ooh, he scratched me. Things to stop breaking on the...
Can I help you?